Welcome everybody, thank you very much for being here for our presentation about making events for local deaf communities. A few words about us. I'm Celestino, he's Federico, and among other things we are conference organizers. We can say that now because we organized one of the first Vox Days event this year, and it was Vox Days Ticino.
Yeah. Exactly. So everything started from our dreams that we had, and it's very important to start from that, because we want to have a developer conference, like we get used from Devoxx example, at home, close to our house, because not everybody can easily come here and participate. And we want to create an alternative to vendor-specific events. That's the only thing that the marketing guys easily come to our remote region to propose. For us, the important thing was to give the power to the developer to be able to really participate, evaluate, listen to the others, share the knowledge, and not only the management discussing with the vendors. So they could influence the management decision. Then, as a side note, that's very important for the DevOps community too, also to prepare the kids for the future. So it's very important, they are the future, and as we have seen in the keynotes, the whole community of developers, it's really enjoying and engaging with the kids, and that's also part of our job now.
So to making our dreams come true, we went to DevOps UK last year, and it was my first DevOps experience at all. We were enjoying the location, the people, the talks, but more importantly, we enjoyed a lot the Hacker Garden session, practicing the new at the time Streams API, Java Streams API. So at the end of the day, we got inspired by that, and we thought that we would have something like that in our community, because our community deserved that.
Exactly. And everything has to start from sponsors, because to organize such a conference, you need somebody that trusts you, trusts us in this case. And we have been very lucky. We immediately found two companies supporting us. And this is important because 2/3 of the costs for the whole organization that are incredibly high to make something at a good quality have been covered by the sponsors, and this allowed us to offer very cheap prices, very similar to DevOps prices for the attendees. And this was our goal since the beginning. We really wanted that everybody could participate, also if the company would not pay the ticket. Important thing if you want to do a recurring event is to find sponsors that are local to your region, so that really you can create a relation with them and you can build on this relation a long-term commitment and repeat your event every year.
So after solving the sponsors problem, we came to another problem, so selling the ticket. How should we sell our ticket? We searched the internet to find a reliable reservation systems that could help us in solving this problem. We found some big companies that actually get paid with commissions to retain and steal your attendees' data. And that was for us unacceptable. So since we are, and we love our job, we are a developer, we started a new open source project that now is growing, and we opened the ticket selling for our conference on ticketsvoxdays.com, hoping that in the future it will become the official, let's say, ticket reservation system for Vox Days event.
Then last year, we came here to DevOps. We were very lucky. Mark and Stefan were launching Voxt website on the keynote event, and we have been invited on the stage. to present the Vox Days initiative, and there were Vox Days Vienna coming and Vox Days Ticino, and because of this we have been very lucky. We immediately start selling our tickets, and that was a great opportunity for us. So it's very important to make some noise on Twitter's social networks.
Then we found a group of reliable and skilled and trustable people that helped us in finding the right speakers, finding the right tracks for our conference. In this photo, you can see the program committee of Vox Days Ticino this year, and also the program committee for next year's Vox Days Zurich, which will be our next goal.
Yeah. As the Devoxx family always recommended, the content is king for these conferences, and these guys are those able to choose the right content. Then, obviously, we need to involve the community. We need people, attendees. We need to motivate everybody to trust in us. With Alpha.io, they knew we are really developers, not only conference organizer. We went to spread the word about everything that we were doing to the JUG events, close to our area, moving around a couple of hundred kilometers. We went to Hacker Garden events in other cities, again, to let them know us and make a little bit of marketing to our events, but always with the focus of developing.
And then we went also to other, in this case, the other Vox Days event, to learn from people that knows how to organize such an event. So in this case, we learned a lot from Gregorz, which is the Vox Days Vienna, as well as the Devoxx Poland, organizer. And we received a lot of help from him, but also from Stefan, Mark, and all the community, the Voxed community, let's say.
So, what made us proud of the work we have done last year, so that we are repeating it again? So the main point was 300 attendees. I mean, this was a very big number for such a small town like Lugano, and in our region, normally, we don't have such big events. Then 2/3 of the contents has been delivered in Italian, that is our mother language there. And that really simplified a lot for everybody in our area to attend the conference. Then 1/3, we had one room the whole day in English, so that also international attendees could just participate to the event. We had 10 different countries attending. Yes. Then the feedbacks, we really made a lot of effort to collect the feedbacks. We didn't have had voting applications yet, but Google Forms, whatever, listening to the people, going to them, reading the emails. Great content. They really appreciated the content. And great Wi-Fi. Oh, that was nice. Not easy. And now the expectations for 2016 are very high. And they expect the same, and we want to improve. So we are working on that. Additionally, we have to say all the sponsors that we had last year are motivated and promising they will come back.
Yeah, actually, year. They are already. They are already on the T-shirt.
Exactly.
So let's make some promotion. But of course, something went wrong. So we had an issue with the social media management. We spent a lot of time to find an effective strategy to promote our event. And that was very time consuming. Then we had we received little to none traditional media coverage. So we would have expected to receive some coverage from press, from TV, but nobody cared about that, and it was a little bit disappointing for us.
Oops.
And we worked too much for producing the gadgets, so for finding the right one and to find the size, color. And something bad happened right before the event and during the event. So it was a speaker missing because he was sick. and we were lucky to find a replacement one day before the event. And we had technical issues with the beamers during the event. So the suggestion here will be please have a technician always with you, because shit happens.
And with cables, because
yeah,
a cable has been broken.
And I will never forgive myself for that. The pizza at the closing party was served cold, but okay, again, shit happens.
But the beers were good, so at the end. Next challenges for us, as you have seen this morning, Devoxx Day Zurich. So we are trying to move now to a real Swiss international event. It will be 100% in English, and the format there it will be really much bigger and broader than what we have done in Ticino. But obviously, we want to add to what we have done last year, and we will repeat again Lugano as a local recurring event. This is our strategy. So the two conferences will not cannibalize each other.
Yeah. So that's all from us. Thank you very much, and see you hopefully in Zurich and Lugano.
Yes.
I don't think we have much time for the question. We have 1 minute.
1 minute.
More,
if you have one question.
If you have any questions.
No.
It's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Thank you very much.